You want the tour of Spitanski's Museum of the Weird? Right this way! This room's pretty trash, you can see. I need a straight jacket though. No shit. The real thing. One of my favorite things in the whole museum.
You know, no one's ever asked that question, and that is that really throws a whole wrench in the whole thing, doesn't it? Maybe he wasn't born. Maybe he held fake dog poop and felt
it. It's
braille poop.
The best piece in the whole place, though, Rasputin's penis. That's the real thing.
He always had a woody.
Yes. Yes. Something else. All kinds of weird stuff in here. It's unreal. Everything in here is real. 100% real. In the cryptozoology corner, I've got real Bigfoot tracks. A gigantic mound of real Sasquatch poop. But the rarest thing in here, the envy of other collectors, is this. It's a real aborted unicorn. They don't get the horns until later on in life, you know, until their balls drop. But this is a real aborted unicorn. But don't ask me how I got it, because I'm not allowed to tell you. Real shrunken heads. These three up here are real shrunken heads. Real skin. Real shrunken heads. You can tell this guy, he used to teach Kung Fu over in China. He's not teaching Kung Fu anymore. What else is good back here? All this stuff is good. Look at this, I met Al Feldstein last year. He's still in great shape, funny as hell. Oh, this is a good one. The real skull of the Marquis de Sade.
Oh, man.
It's like weird, creepy fish bones.
What else do I got good in here? Oh, yeah. It's always without seeing the real Fiji mermaid. This thing's over 100 years old. I don't think it'd make very good beef jerky. Not beef jerky, pork jerky now, though.
Or bacon.
Yes. If you ever find anything, or you, like, ever, like, your teenage daughter has a baby in the shower or something, pack it up, send it to me, 716 Ford Place, Scottsdale, Georgia, 30079, and I might send you a Christmas card this year. Thank you very much.
Thank you.